this country, you gotta make the money first. Then when you get the money, you get the power. Then when you get the power, then you get the woman. That's why you gotta make your own moves.
What's good, YouTube? So this next video, like I told y'all, I'm always gonna try to throw a positive video in there. So this next video is basically, we got a lot of stuff happening this year. This is election year, and I've been thinking a lot on the situation. There's a lot of racial tension in the world. It's a lot going on right now, man. And I figured I'd give it how, from my perspective, you know, I've always been the type of guy, I always try to find out what the fuck going on for myself before I make my own decision, you know, and I try to find the facts out before I jump in or make a decision or whatever. And, you know, it's sad to say, but, you know, growing up, you know, shit, we were misled on a lot of things, man. When I say that, as far as with voting, you know, I really, it wasn't a big conversation in our house, voting, stuff like that. It wasn't a conversation in our house, Republican, Democrat. It wasn't a conversation in our house. It was kind of like the Democrat is for the poor, and that was kind of like overstood. It wasn't no talk about it. It was like basically everybody Democrat, you feel me? But as I got older, I started checking in things myself, you know. So, and I advise everybody to do that. My people, everybody, man, knowledge is power, you feel me? So I always check into your own beliefs, or, you know, just check into shit, man, because, like, it's a lot of shit that your family don't do growing up, you know, that's traditions that you might find that you don't like. Like, as far as pig feet, you know, growing up, most of our family ate pig feet, you know, and it was two or three people that, you know, don't like pig feet in the family. And so when I say that, you know, they kind of venture out, find out what you like, you know what I'm saying? Just because you grew up and you always, that your people's like, oh, we Democrat because they for the poor. Check into it, man. It's a lot of us, like, still to this day, I'm still kind of confused on what the actual meaning or actual facts of Republican Party, Democratic Party, man. I keep getting ups and downs. Republicans say they're for the American dream. Democrats say we're for the people, you know, just keep on giving them as much assistance as they need. Republicans say give them assistance, but cut that shit off at a certain time, get up and get off their ass. I don't know, man, which is which, but I'm definitely going to keep looking into it. Basically, this is why I made this video, y'all. People say get out and vote. People are saying get out. Because I think when I was back at that age, when voting wasn't really just, you know, a big thing to me, I was just living my life, you know. I wasn't thinking about Democrats and Republicans when I was out there in the street, you feel me? But I also didn't know anything about them either, you know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't know anything about the parties, and it's a lot of people that's misinformed, man. So we got to educate each other first. We got to start at the root, man. First, we got to educate each other about each party beliefs. This party stands for this. This party stands for that. Which one fits your beliefs? You feel me? And then pick. Don't go off of just, oh, my granny believed in this. My mama, my whole family was Democrat, so I know I'm a Democrat. Don't work like that, y'all. We got to start seeking knowledge for ourselves now, because there's a lot of stuff in this world that we've been misled on. And hell, you don't even have to be a part of a party. You can say, I'm not Democrat or Republican. And tell you the truth, that's really majority of what I say. I ain't either one, man. I'm me. But I will definitely vote for the president that I think is going to do the best as far as to my beliefs, you feel me? And that's all I can. I can just give it to you real like that, as far as what I believe is real, you feel me? I can't speak on the next person. Everybody else has their own beliefs, you know what I'm saying, as far as what they believe is real. But we finna get into this video, man. Thank y'all for watching. The video is just gonna end at the end. There's no outro. So with that said, enjoy the video. I'm at Walmart. Walking around. It's gonna be a pretty good video, man. Some good laughs, shit like that. So y'all sit back, relax, man. And you'll be surprised how many people are just They're not educated on this politics thing. You know, most people don't even get into it. Much love, man. It's your boy Side. I do got another video dropping right after this, man, in a day and a half. Appreciate y'all.
Alright, baby, so I'm in Walmart.
So that's what we gonna do, man.
We're gonna walk around. We're gonna ask people what they is. Democrat or Republican. This is a touchy subject, so certain people might answer, some people might not.
You never know.
Oh, I'm got two people coming all right now. Yep. Hey, how you doing, sir, man? I'm on YouTube, I'm vlogging right now. Would y'all mind if I ask y'all a couple questions and put y'all on my channel before I...
That's all right. If it's a real channel.
Yeah, no, it's a real channel. We go down, baby. It go. It go down. Hey, it go down. And you from that trip? He got the Dallas, Texas on his arm. Man, let me show him that Dallas, Texas.
I'll just make it so. Ooh. You know. What I'm
okay,
saying?
So boom. My name is Sidewalk.
Uh-huh.
That's my YouTube channel. I just got out of prison, man. Right. But anyway, I'm just walking around doing a vlog, man. Mm-hmm. You don't have to answer this question, but when I'm gonna ask you anyways. Are you Democratic or Republican?
I don't really believe in none of that, you know what I'm saying? But I'm rolling with the Democratic Party. But I ain't officially nothing, you know what I'm saying?
Just... Okay, boom, y'all got this. Are you Democratic or Republican?
First off, you not a gangster. I'm Democrat. Been Democrat.
You're a Democrat? Okay, boom. So you rolling with the Democrat and you Democrat, right? So, why are you a Democrat? Why? Hold on, I'm gonna ask you. You say you are a Democrat. Why are you a Democrat?
Well, I was raised that way.
Say straight up, man. See, she was raised to be a Democrat. We don't know what the fuck. We as black people, like, I was raised to be a Democrat, but I don't know why. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Until I went to prison, started seeking knowledge and finding out the difference between Republican and Democrat.
So do you know the difference?
Or do you know the definition of between? I'm just showing that we as black people, we have to educate ourselves as far as the parties. You know what I'm saying? Because we just go with the flow.
That's
we go with our granny and shit. Our granny, man, they were Democrats, so we just go with the flow.
Yeah.
Let me ask you, so why are you a Democrat? Okay, what about you? Why are you riding with the Democratic Party?
Well, the reason I don't choose, I'm just for the black community.
Well, what's the difference?
Whoever can help the black community.
So you think, so that's all you know, Democrat is for the black community. You know, well, and you know, Republican is not for the black community.
Yeah,
that's what you were taught growing
that's
up.
That's what
right?
I was taught, you know so, what I'm saying?
So. All right, y'all, so I got another candidate right here.
How you doing, sir? My name is Sock Walker. I'm on YouTube. I'm actually vlogging. So today is an informative video, you know. Growing up, I'm 30. Growing up, I was always taught, I don't know the definition between Republican and Democratic, but growing up, I'm trying to enlighten our people. Growing up, I was just taught to be a Democratic. I don't know why, I don't know what. Do you know the difference between Republican and Democratic? And first, before we get to that, are you Republican or are you Democratic? If you don't, you can make a no comment if you don't want to answer.
Well, I'm a Democrat.
You're a Democrat. Yeah. Definitely Democrat, okay. Do you know the difference, and do you know why you're a Democrat? Why are you a Democrat, first and foremost?
I go with because really of values and policies.
The values of a Democrat?
Yeah.
What are the policies. Values? Because we don't know. This is a
reform
of the
video. Really, is where you put your money.
It's where you put your money.
Yeah. Where you put your money is where your values go.
And so, what about the Republicans?
If you're putting it all in corporate America, then that's what your values are. If you put it on the little man, then.
I mean, give them. I want an explanation.
Where you put your money in.
Okay. Yeah. And so the Republican Party is what?
Yeah. Wherever they put their money, you know.
Oh, so basically whoever you like.
It's where you put your money in.
Oh, it's where you put your money in. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Because if you put it in schools, or if you're putting it in corporate,
right.
Or if you putting it in healthcare,
right.
Or if you study putting it in corporate.
And that's the difference between Republican and Democrat.
Your money in.
All right, thank you very much. What did you say your name was here?
Bill Gould.
Bill.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for your time.
All right. Yeah, he's my uncle. He doesn't really speak English.
He doesn't. Do you speak English?
Yeah.
Would you mind getting on camera for a second?
Yeah.
All righty. So what's your name? And come over. So my name, I'm Sidewalk on YouTube.
Okay.
I'm recording a video right now. Informative video. Growing up as the black race, African American, you know, it's a lot of attention going on in the world right now. I don't know why, but we grew up, you know, like growing up with our race, we're taught to be Democratic Party, but we don't know why. We just know our parents are Democrats, our grandparents are Democrats, so we just know. But nobody knows why, and nobody knows the difference between Democratic and Republican. I've talked to like six different people. Nobody has given us a real definition. So before I get started, what's your name?
My name is Kevin.
Your name is Kevin,
yes.
And are you? You don't have to answer this. Are you Democratic or Republican? You making no comment, or you can say. if you don't mind.
No comment.
No comment? Okay. No comment. Do you know the difference between Democrat and Republican?
Yes, so the Republican Party was founded by abolitionists.
Hold up, man. We got somebody with some knowledge right here, y'all. Shout out. Give it. Okay. You been in America your whole life?
Yes.
All right. There we go. Okay, so the Republican Party...
The Republican Party was originally founded by abolitionists.
Right.
It's one of the big reasons why the Civil War started.
Right.
Because they nominated Abraham Lincoln, the first Republican president, to be president.
Right.
He won, and that was a big part of what led to the Civil War.
So
the South seceded.
So if I was a person, and I wasn't Democratic or Republican, yep, how would I choose which party that I want?
It really depends on what values you hold for yourself.
Right.
Both parties have very distinct values that they have stuck to more or less since their founding.
Right.
Do you have conservative values or do you have progressive values?
Right.
It's entirely up to you and what your values are. But what your values are, you have to decide for yourself.
Hey, man.
That's the way I see it. As long as you have your values with you, it doesn't matter what situation you're in. You stick to what you know best, which are your values.
Mm-hmm. Hey, man, y'all heard it. This man sounds very educated. Actually, he's the very first best candidate I've got that can kind of like, you know, give you an idea of what you want to pick. But before I go, I thank you for your input. Do you have an Instagram, Facebook, anything?
Sorry.
Okay. All right, y'all. Well, thank you very much, Kevin. It's a lot to go into this. I'm just walking around getting black people's different perspectives.
Yeah.
Why are you a Democrat? Why are you? Most people gonna say they're Democrat because that's how they was raised.
So. Yeah.
Boom. There y'all go. You have it for me. What's your name?
My name Cam, man. Cam.
Cam, man. Y'all go check me out. Your name, man?
Boyce Jackson,
man. Shout out. Y'all got YouTube, Instagram, anything?
Appreciate it, man.
All right. For a shout out, man. That's Sidewalk.
I support what you're doing, by the way, man.
You do?
What's up,
thank you, man. Thank you.
We need more knowledge about this stuff.
All right, there we go. We pushing, baby.
All right, man. Thank you.
You too, definitely. Going around today asking questions, man. Yeah. You can participate or you don't have to. If you two of me tell me not, I'll go away. You don't have to be on camera. Do you mind if I put you on camera?
Not a prank.
No prank. Straight up, it's real knowledge, world, society, what's going on. Do you mind if you answer?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, boom. What do they call you? They call me Sidewalker. My channel is Sidewalker, by the way. What do they call you?
John.
John, and where are you from, John?
Grand Prairie.
Grand Prairie?
I'm originally from the Philippines.
Right. So you've been in Texas. I mean, you've been in America a while, though, right?
Only a year.
So are you... Do you have a... Democrat? Are you Democratic or Republican?
I need to be familiar.
You don't have to answer
that one, right?
You don't have to answer that question. Oh, you don't...
No, I'm not familiar with
you. You sure in between? Okay. Okay, I understand. Well,
I'm not a voter yet.
You're not a voter yet.
No.
So you haven't decided. You're undecided right now.
No,
you're
not yet.
Okay, I understand. I understand that. I'm just walking around getting people's perspective of if they're a Democrat or a Republican and why. Because a lot of people don't know why they are what they are, especially with my race. You know, the majority of us are Democratic.
Yeah.
Because that's what we were taught growing up, but we don't know why. Hey, boom. How y'all doing? My name is Sock Walker.
Hello.
I got a little YouTube channel. And so today I'm just walking around Walmart asking, enlightening, and trying to inform people when I put this up on my channel. What do they call you?
Ashley.
You been in America for a while?
Yes.
Okay, are you with the Democratic Party or Republican Party?
Democratic.
Democratic Party. All right. So you kind of heard earlier. So why? Why are you with the Democratic Party?
Because I'm a middle class. I'm in middle class.
You're Democratic Party because you're middle class.
Yeah.
So if you were higher class, so if you were upper class, you would be Republican.
No, I'd still be Democrat, but I'm considered in that party because I'm a Democrat, and I also I should have took this off a long time ago.
Yes. See, I'm enlightening. That's what my channel is about: enlightening people on why they're Democratic or Republican.
But it's also because
I was taught. I ain't gonna lie. I was taught growing up to be a Democrat. Mm-hmm. That's all they were saying. We're Democratic and that's it. We don't know why.
Yeah.
And so I'm walking around asking people why. Do they know why? Do they know the difference between Republican and Democratic Party?
Mm-hmm.
Do they? So what's
Most
the difference?
Most of them don't.
Most of them don't. Most of them just do go off of their parents and just...
So on.
How you doing, cutie? What's your name? So beautiful. I just wanted to get you on camera and say hi.
What is your YouTube channel?
How old are you?
Six. I need to
It's not for kids. It's not for kids.
Okay.
You're six? So beautiful. Stay in school, okay?
What is your channel?
SOC Walker.
SOC Walker.
So, okay, so. Okay. For anybody that sees this right now,
I'm gonna subscribe.
If anybody sees this right now, would you want to influence them to be a Democratic or Republican Party?
Yeah.
How? How would you influence them? And why? And what would you tell them?
I would basically educate them basically on both parties.
How? Educate them on both parties. How are you gonna do that? Tell us now. What you know about the Republican Party and what you know about the Democratic Party?
Well, I definitely don't believe in on their beliefs, first of all.
Whose beliefs?
On the Republicans.
Why? What's their beliefs?
Well, for one, they don't believe in abortions, and I do.
That's back and forth.
Most of them is Trump supporters. Some do, some don't. I'm not a Trump supporter.
Right. Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
So that's the biggest thing, the Trump thing.
Yes,
let me ask you this: why?
He was just
why don't you like Trump?
And it was crazy.
Let me ask you: why don't you like Trump?
Cause he's a crazy sexist and all that stuff.
You don't know he's going with the
flow. No, I believe I'll be watching him.
You going with the flow?
Some of that stuff he was saying, talking about you poor, you uneducated, you don't have any money. Like, who's he talking to?
Yeah, I agree. I agree 100%. He do talk shit.
He talk crazy.
But my opinion, I don't get into all that, you know?
Yeah.
I don't get into all, I just look at, are we enlightened as black, you know, black folks? Are we enlightened?
Well,
I'm not a Democrat. I'm not Democratic or Republican. I'm just trying to get knowledge of why. I want to understand why people are Republican and why people are Democratic.
Well, if I have more time to debate, I'm actually down here visiting. Okay.
Oh, I'm not debating. I'm not either one.
But I would.
Okay. Definitely. Nice to meet you. Yes, nice to meet you. Okay, y'all, so my camera died. We back here with John, right?
Ryan.
Okay, we back here with Ryan. Okay. So like I mentioned before, he's been on both sides of the parties. He's been Democratic first, and he just recently, about 15 years ago, switched over to Republican, and he's going to explain why. The difference. Wait, would you be able to explain to my audience the difference between Democratic and Republican? Nobody has been able to do that yet.
There really isn't a big difference.
There is. Okay.
It used to be the Democrats were the Labor Party, and it was all unions.
Right. So can I ask you a question? What made you switch over from Democratic to Republican?
Because I got tired of seeing what the Democrats and the labor unions were doing to the country. They moved all our manufacturing out of this country, lost all kinds of business, and the Democrats became the party of the not working and the not capitalist.
Right. And as I get older, I start to understand that, you know, because my whole life I grew up just knowing, Democratic Party. But as I get older, the Republicans stand for, you know, work for what you want, you know. If you need assistance, then we'll provide you assistance with government assistance, but don't stay on it for the rest of your life.
Right. Well,
and I'm a big believer of that. You know, if you need assistance, use it and then get off of it, but I'm not either one.
You have to look at everybody when you vote. I mean, I don't ever do that if you pick him, you know, everything is going to die. But I mean, it used to be this is a capitalist country and people worked for what they got. Now we're paying people too much money not to work, and it's just ridiculous.
Right.
The biggest difference between the Democrats and Republicans is Democrats want more and more government.
Right.
More and more government.
You mean
work for what you get.
That's right. Well, nice to meet you, Ryan. Nice to meet you, Ryan. Once again, my name is Sock Walker. Do you give me permission to put this on my channel?
Sure.
Okay. And one last question before we go. I'm gonna let you get back to. With everything that's going on in the world, your opinion, quick, on the George Floyd situation. What is your opinion?
I spent my first 51 years in Minneapolis, and I retired from federal law enforcement.
Right.
That guy should have been charged with second-degree murder the day after it happened. I worked with Minneapolis police many, many times in many, many protests.
So you do believe it was wrong and injustice?
I do believe it was wrong. And while those cops weren't complicit, they didn't do anything to stop it either.
You believe the other cops should be charged too?
I don't know about charged, but they certainly shouldn't be police officers.
Right.
They should have told them that what he was doing was wrong.
Right.
That the guy was already no threat.
Right.
I've arrested hundreds of people. When you have somebody on the ground and their hands are behind their back, they're not a threat to you.
Right, they're not. And I just recently got out myself, as you can see. So I'm just vlogging. And hey, man, this is life after incarceration.
That's
nice to meet you again, Mr. Ryan. Thank you very much.